Hey everyone, here's the bread. That's what I'll freeze them in. So I'll cut them in half, make them in, and you can just take them out of the freezer and pop them in the toaster. And then voila, you have yourself a beautiful lunch that has, loads of goodness in it. So cheers, blessed be.